Hello everyone, my name is Ellie and welcome back to the Witch's House. So, we are at the end, guys, and I am going to give you the scary- I'm going to give you the good ending. The good horrifying ending. Well, it's not horrifying, it's just heartbreaking. I'm getting there, guys. Okay, this person moves fast for a legless girl. Right, Viola? Whoops. Yeah, where am I going? I know where I need to go. I know what to do. I'm gonna see if I can try to end it in this episode. The other door, okay. Stop it! Stop it! Ah, I see I have to go up there, that's where her room is. Out of my way. Stop it! Where is her knife? Darn it! Oops, that was horrible. Enough! Where is it? Come on. Darn it. I'm wasting all my time to give you guys a good ending. I don't want this to happen. Ah! So there's a knife I need to get, and I'm too lazy. I'm not lazy, I just wanna- I'm wasting time. Stop it! Stop it! Ugh! Darn it! Okay, yeah, okay. Where's her knife? Whoops. Do this. Thank you. Ah, crap. Where is the knife? Darn it! Darn it! Oh my gosh. Whoops, what did I just do? No, I do not want to turn on sticky keys. Just did something bad. Come on. I know where it is. I know how to get to it. I just can't because she's too fast. She is super fast for a girl who had no legs. Darn it. Stop it. How do I do it? Oh, I got it! I even got it! I did it! Ugh. Just need to get away from her. Darn it, that was bad. Stop chasing me! I'm sorry I killed your cat and destroyed your house. I'm really sorry. And killed that frog. I will never forgive myself for killing that frog. And then I killed his son, too. Oh my god, the tadpoles? Darn it, I keep... Shut up! Ugh. I keep going... Stop it! I did it! I did it, guys! I did it! I did it, guys. I'm pretty happy. Pick up. Got a letter. Insert. Letter. Read. I think that's the wrong letter. Whoops. Insert. Read. Dear Viola, I'm sorry for yelling at you yesterday. There's an old legend that it says a witch lives in the forest and kidnaps children who get lost there. Your friend's house is very near the forest, so I was worried about you. Your friend's name is Ellen, right? I don't. Ellen is the witch, though. Hold up. Can't even make a dent in them. How do I get out of here then? There's something about the cute little bottle. Pour the medicine onto the roses. Okay, that makes sense. I did it. Hold up. Here she comes!